RemixOS key mapping tool. Game better on RemixOS. Before we begin, let's make sure you're using the most current version of RemixOS. Go to Settings, About Tablet, RemixOS version, and make sure you're on 3.0.103. After confirming, you should find the Gaming Toolkit app in your app drawer. Now, open up the game of your choice. For the purposes of this video, we're going to open up Vainglory. After the game opens up, go back into the app drawer and open the Gaming Toolkit app. As you're back in your game, you should be able to find the game mapping tool docked to the side of the screen. Next, as you enter into gameplay, click on the game mapping tool. The dashboard should now appear. The first control we'll go over is the directional key mapping. You can use this to map which keys correspond to up, down, left, and right for applicable games. For Vainglory, however, this directional mapping is not applicable. Moving on, this is the switch that enables and disables your tool. I also want to point out the exit option under the menu section. Now we come to the main key mapping control that allows you to map touch events on the screen. Click on it to bring up a touch target. It should be a circle with a letter in the middle of it. Drag the touch target to the place on the screen you'd like your touch to be simulated. Click again on the touch target and set the key you'd like to correspond to that touch. You can do this as many times as necessary for the number of touches you use for each game. For Vainglory, you'll notice that we mapped out 6 of the controls on the bottom of the screen. Remember to save after you've mapped out all the keys that correspond to touch events on the screen. Now let's watch your map keys in action. Don't forget to give us your feedback on the key mapping tool. Just click on the Google form listed at the bottom and let's make this tool even better together. Happy gaming on RemixOS.